Some sad news to report this midday. Dick Ellis, an award-winning reporter and longtime anchor here at KVUE, passed away this morning. You may have seen him recently as he returned to KVUE for a project looking at an unsolved crime cases in the Austin area, a crime he uncovered decades ago. Now, Ellis was diagnosed with stage 4 colon cancer in 2016, days before his 67th birthday. Ellis was a native Texas from Laredo and graduated from UT. Funeral services are pending.